This is Knuckle Up TV. I'm with Eric, the Congo Warrior, Mukonzo. Is that right?
What's happening, big man? Yeah, that's me, man.
Right, he's already packed up and he's ready to go home. Look.
What do you mean?
I like those boots.
Yeah, they're
alright, innit?
I'm going to a box seat, bro. It's not bad, is it?
They're sick boots.
Listen, you're wasting my 2 minutes, bro. Come on,
let's do this. Right.
What's
Talk
happening?
Talk to me. What happened tonight? Come on, run me through it quickly. You got beat.
I got beat by two rounds. I mean, the better kid won in the night, really and truly. Do you know what I mean? But he's a strong kid. You know, he's tough. He's sharp. I felt I was coming on strong in the later rounds. But yeah, you know, I missed it by two rounds. Do you know what I mean? I know he's one of them ones, but I can't really complain. I felt good. Got the rounds in.
Do you feel, obviously, how many fights you had now?
This is my seventh fight.
Okay, so you've had all wins?
No.
So you've had ups and downs, three losses?
Four losses. Yeah, do you know what I'm trying to say? But I still feel confident like enough to continue, bro. Do you know what I mean? Obviously, I'm on the road.
What do you want from boxing? Let's be honest about it.
Me, hand on heart. I want to win the British title. I don't really care about world titles. Yeah. I just want to win that Lonsdale belt, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, that's all I want. I just want that Lonsdale prestigious belt. I want my name to be in the books. Yeah, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's all I want. Obviously, if a world title comes, God willing, but.
So you were Steve, yeah?
Steve, yeah. Do you know what I mean? I don't want to get ahead of myself, obviously, do you know what I mean? But that's, Lonsdale belt is my target.
Yeah.
That's my goal. You know what I mean? Yeah.
That's, what can I say?
That's it. Honestly, bro. That's
You're
it.
You're supposed to be sorting me out a cadet. I want an interview.
Why are you off the cadet? I don't understand, bro. Ever since that day, you come to your fight.
Alright. Really and truly, now, you've got to go back in the gym.
That's it.
Off.
Yeah. Nah, but I've got one more fight.
Before Christmas?
Before Christmas. One more fight.
Are you fighting?
I don't know, bro. I'm fighting outside of London.
Oh, my God.
Bro, you see this guy? If he trains properly every day in a gym like us, he will be a champion, yeah? If he trains every day, this guy trained, guess how many days? 3 days to this fight. He only trains 3 days before this fight. He only trains twice.
Why are you playing it again?
No, I'm not, bro. Listen. I work full time as well, and I try and mix it up with the training. Obviously, it's hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
But it's like, it's one of them ones, obviously, I work to fund the boxing. Do you get it?
Mm.
If I don't work, I can't fund the boxing. That's the reality of things.
It's hard. It is hard.
That's the reality of things. Yeah.
I do agree with you.
I'm not making no excuses,
this
obviously.
This is not show business. This is not rapping. This is not football. This is not shit like this.
Boxing, yeah.
This is.
I know, obviously, people that know me, obviously, Eric's got a chin. Eric's a tough kid, but there's only so much punches you can take in the ring before you start slurping. Do you know what I'm trying to say? You start getting all type of brain damage, all that.
What about that? You want some of that as well?
Do you know what I'm trying to say?
I've seen so many different bitter fighters, man. The bitter, like, can't even talk to them. They just sit in the corner because they're so depressed. Because you need to plan it out, mate. You have to have a map plan. Even if it don't work, part of the plan will work, innit?
Yeah.
Grab it mapped out, bro.
But big up to Jordan Joseph.
Yeah,
man.
There you go.
I'm trying to say,
and Cadet, big up to Cadet.
Cadet didn't even fight today, bro.
Did he fight?
Yeah, big up Cadet as well. Big up my boy Chris, Too Slick.
Yeah, it's Too Slick.
Too Slick Nation, bro. Do you know what I mean? Big team.
He's a grasser, he is. I like Too Slick. Do you know what I mean? There you go.
And this boy used to bust me up in the ring when I first started, bro. Do you know what I mean? Nah, bro. He's a bust me up in the ring, bro.
If this guy is 100% fit, yeah, and he gets himself in the gym every day. I understand he works, he's got kids.
Yeah.
Luckily, I don't have kids, so I can just train every day, bro, not worry about nothing.
No, of course.
He's got kids, he's got dependents, so he's got to work.
That's it. We're out of here, yeah?
Yeah, we're out of here. Stay blessed.